This is Tokyo Jungle, the upcoming action-adventure game that follows the epic tales of a puppy. Imagine all the epic adventures you'll have as man's best friend. These blips down here indicate how much fun you're having. Mankind is extinct now, so you can finally fulfill your lifelong doggy dreams and become a dog pimp. Jump on all the cars you want, you don't give a fuck, you're a puppy. Hell, you even get points for it. Fuck the establishment. And if that wasn't good enough, guess what happens when the one reaches the zero? This. Procreate your species while suddenly being interrupted by giant blue PS2 controllers. You can even give your dog a hat if you want to. Why not? Fuck it. If you're a pansy little bitch, you don't even have to play as a dog, you can play as a chicken. But you will die a violent death. You can even try to take down a bear. But it's kind of stupid enough to try to take on a bear, let's be realistic here. But then you get to be a bear, go around with your bear bros, and literally fuck everything in the asshole. You can play as a cheetah and rep your turf in the cheetah gang wars that apparently happen when nobody's around. Fuck the haters. There are all these other animals to choose from also, but I'm probably just gonna be a bear. I mean, come on, it's a bear. So if you want an accurate portrayal of what happens when the Tokyo zookeeper fucks up big time, or if you just like watching animals senselessly murder each other, check out Tokyo Jungle, because Sony is running out of ideas.